demonstrating the safety features of our Airbus. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle to tighten. Pull on the loose strap to release. Lift up on the top of the buckle. The seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap. Our aircraft has 6 emergency exits. 2 door exits forward, 2 door exits in the rear of the cabin. In addition, 2 overwing exits. Each is equipped with an evacuation slide that inflates automatically when opened, and slides at each exit door may be used as rafts. Red and white signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to all exits. Please take a moment, locate your nearest exit, keeping in mind it may be behind you. In the very unlikely event of a water evacuation, use the life vest underneath your seat. Remove the vest only when instructed by a crew member. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Pull the tab to one side to remove the vest. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and insert the end into the buckle. Pull to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down sharply on the red tab in the front or blow into the red tube near your shoulder to inflate the vest. The vest is equipped with a water-activated light. Location and use of life vests for small children can be found in our safety information card. Our cabin will be pressurized during flight. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop from the compartment above your seat. Immediately pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, secure with the elastic band, and breathe normally. The mask may be adjusted by pulling on the tabs on either side of the mask. Please adjust your mask before assisting a child or another passenger, and although oxygen is flowing, the bag may not inflate. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted information signs, all crew member instruction, as well as posted placards located throughout our cabin. Smoking of any kind, including the use of electronic cigarettes and vapor sticks, is not allowed on our aircraft. This includes the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a lavatory smoke detector. Thank you so much for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy our short 2-hour and 15-minute flight to New Orleans. Welcome aboard.
Gentlemen, on board this aircraft this morning, one of your flight attendants is language trained. If you do need translation in German, French, Russian, Dutch, Danish, or Swedish, I'll probably be more than welcome to translate. We will open up in the cabin lights for takeoff. If you need additional reading light, you can find one above your head in the passenger service unit. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, just so most of you realize here, we're just de-icing for a few minutes before we take off. You may smell an unusual smell, but it's totally normal after we de-ice. It'll just take a few minutes. We'll be taking off shortly. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you. prepare the cabin for departure. back.
Ladies and gentlemen, Frontier Airlines would like to welcome you to New Orleans. Local time here, it's top of the hour at 10 a.m. We are now on Central Time. We will be taxiing for a few more minutes. We do ask for your continued safety that you do remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has parked the aircraft at the gate and also turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please use care when you go to open the overhead bins. Also, please ensure that you do have all your personal belongings with you before you leave us this morning. Check that seat back pocket and around your seating areas for any items you may have placed or left there. A customer service agent will be meeting our flight. They will let us know what number for baggage claim to pick up your luggage here. And on behalf of Frontier, especially your in-flight crew and Maya, the Jaguar, who's been on our tail, I'd like to thank you so much for joining us today. We do hope that when your plans call for air travel, once again, you'll think of us here at Frontier Airlines. For those of you who are staying with us and flying to Providence, we are just a few minutes late, so we're going to ask if you don't mind to stay on the aircraft as soon as we park at the gate, do a brief cleaning, and we're going to start reboarding and get you on up to your final destination up in Providence.
Ladies and gentlemen, front flight deck, there's Captain speaking. There's an aircraft in the alley here. As soon as he pulls out, we'll be able to get into our gate here. Appreciate if you would remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until we do turn off that seatbelt sign. Thanks for your patience.